This tastes as good as it looks.
Not one more step. The Tanakhth don't suffer outlanders in the Clanlands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
Hair like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind. This must be Stonecrest. Catullus should be waiting for me, but maybe I should look around first. For the stash.
Yeah. The squad's heading out soon. We'll join the rest of the defenders.
Ah, the wandering outlander. Come. You could take another look.
Yeah, he won't shut up about it. One mark he thinks is good enough to challenge me in glory.
No point being hungry.
Is that the champion from the east I see?
Come and trade.
Then I've something to share.
Where's Catullo? What's he looking at?
This valley is infested with Regala's rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost, back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regala's forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The Bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tecote believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Hikaru's orders, an outlander and a maimed marshal aren't gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I am still standing here, talking to you.
What makes you so sure Tecote won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair hears nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Tecote is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
For now. What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders, impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
An override with two phases.
I don't know about that. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side, then. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly, we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
Honor and strength.
Okay. On me.
How would you convince Tecote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
Tanakh respect a blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. What good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Hikaru?
Rebels ahead.
Hacking away at that machine.
Gut them, or sneak around. I will follow.
Hail, Kozo. Gotta stay sharp. Don't want to let my squad down.
My back.
You think we're clear?
You? There's a Nora warrior here!
I'll get her back!
We gotta help them!
Gummy!
I'll stop you!
There's no ammo for this.
None shall stand in our way!
Show courage and fight me!
They're exposed!
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Taro hasn't the courage.
Feel my fingers.
Any sign of the enemy?
There's nothing Hikaru can throw at us that will make a difference.
Clear.
You don't have to worry about me. Stay calm.
Don't hurt that.
You're not as weak as you thought. Alarm!
Back to battle, Aloy!
Relief.
Stay that way.
It's all the coward!
Ah! our turn!
Do you need help?
I'm out.
Back in!
Over here!
Help them!
I'm not dead yet!
What the?
Stash this away for later. Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander!
I didn't know there were any marshals left! We defend the path to the mountain!
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Think they've got what it takes to challenge the Enduring?
No.
Is that Katala?
Such a terrible wound.
Blood of the Ten. That wound.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared?
Right now, I prefer shunned.
This is it.
Ready? We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kulrut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
My strength is yours.
That wall might not be as strong as Tecote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Why would the chief send it today? Be always good.
Next time.
I'm willing to trade.
beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. So I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. All that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Where's this water coming from? Snow's melting on my clothes. Great. The water's flowing into the wall. It's a hollow. Rocks in another way. I'll pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Dakote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So? We take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
even
metal.
Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakote, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If you make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad. Soon we march. The Sky Clan will fall.
Yeah. How do you use something other than fire?
Where's the fire?
Hostile down.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Thank you.
Sir!
Looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey. You fought well back there.
Think we'd survive, but killing the rebels and the machine was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
No, soon enough. Catching snowflakes on my lashes.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves, and leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
done!
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now. Unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.